I would kill someone for a cheeseburger right now.